suck.
I wouldn't be the man I am today if it weren't for my daddy pushing me to be a megastar.
I was.